Tonight on Friday morning shooting incident, 49-year-old Stacy Walker is still in the hospital, but she is expected to survive. Detectives say she was shot in the chest around 4:30 Friday morning. She checked herself into the hospital after officers went to go check on a shooting in the 2100 block of York Street. So far, police have not identified any suspects.